21st century will undoubtedly be a century of energy transition, where data will become more and more important in facing the key challenges of the energy domain. In the oil and gas industry, with the exponential growth of data volumes, data management is becoming a major challenge, while new data technologies are emerging. In this context, IFP School, Engineering School in the Energy and Transportation Sectors, associated with ENSG, Engineering School of Geomatics, is launching a new and unique graduate program as a specialized master called Petroleum Data Management. The objective of this program is to train high-level data managers who will act as leaders in major resource data management projects. This program is open to all candidates who have an engineering or master of science degree. It lasts about 1 year, with 7 months of full-time training in France, and at least a four-month internship in a worldwide company. Apply as soon as possible to join us in September 2016 for a new way of learning in the big data world.